Melanie Jolie doesn't need much of an introduction. Canadian Minister of Heritage, how has your weekend been so far?
It's been great. Great talent. I had the chance to be with the Arkells last night.
Which is always a fun time.
Yes, exactly. Max, the lead singer, was on fire. And if people don't know about the Arkells, they should definitely discover them because they're a great Canadian band.
I'm hoping that most people know who they are already. They're one of Canadians, the greatest rock bands out there right now. So do you have a favorite Arkells song?
I have many. Last night I was much more singing Motown with them.
Yeah. Right. And what song did you sing with them?
There was Respect, R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Were there good dance moves? Were there
good dance moves? It's a really good song.
I bet there was. Melanie, would you like to pick a question out of our Stingray Oven Mitt?
Yes, we'll do.
The question is,
what characteristic do you wish you had? I think if I could be, living for another 150 years, it would be great because I could know what will be the music industry in 150 years.
That is very
true. And that would help me modernize the policy that we're trying to do right now. And I could see how much Canada is an amazing country when it comes to musical talent.
Absolutely. You're doing such incredible things for Canadian culture, Canadian music. Stingray and everybody here just appreciates everything that you're doing so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.
Have a great night.
Yeah, thank you, you too.
Thank you so much. Really good to see you.